Hi, I'm Cheryl, and we have Professor Elizabeth as well as Dr. Wendy, who are here today to help me debunk some myths about aging. So ladies, I have the questions in my hand. Are you guys ready? Okay, we're going to go with myth number one. All right. Older women are cranky and naggy. Myth or fact?
Definitely not.
What?
Do I look like one?
Just, who said that?
I did not write out these questions. I'm just reading.
That's so funny though.
I know.
So you want me to be cranky? No, that's very funny.
So the answer is definitely not. Definitely not.
Don't be cranky now.
No, no. Okay. I'm getting there, I'm getting there. Okay, myth number two. Older adults need to take it easy when it comes to food and diet.
What do you mean by take it easy? It's like eat porridge or what?
Yes.
No, come on. No, we're steak eaters. Come
just
on.
Eat bubo and quick oats.
I think you should just enjoy your life while you can on this earth.
That's right. Yes.
Within limits, obviously.
Eat
I don't think there's any point in restricting too much.
Yeah. We may not have much time, you know, so we better...
Oh, don't say that.
So we better enjoy ourselves.
Yes, eat your favourite food, but everything in moderation is fine,
yes.
Correct? Yes. Okay. Myth number three, older adults stop learning and can't be creative. Oh, this is very rude. I'm so sorry.
Oh, no. Myth of that. No way. We're into lifelong learning.
Yes.
Lifelong education. So,
yeah. That's a Sunway motto. Lifelong
learning.
Yes. Speaking to the right people. Yes.
Yes, absolutely.
Thank you. If you found this entertaining, then remember there's a part two to this video.